Ball. This is the type of firepower I'm talking about. Sets up and out the opponent. So good at identifying weaknesses. And that's the number one at the time. Had what, like 9-4 and 10-5 and lost both games?
3-7.
Yeah, I remember one that sticks in my mind to Timo Boll, wasn't it?
Yep, 4-10. Look at this hooking shot from Ma Long. He's tied back up. Look, the combination's so unpredictable. Game point. Ooh! Dominate the opponent. I guess he'd be... Gets away with it. When Ma... Robbie Gardos on fire! 1 point, they're almost infinitely better than in a best of seven match.
Wow.
Bet you didn't think of that.
I didn't.
Oh, a backhand to backhand.
You know, such a legendary player. Let him all on.
Flip goes out 11-5. Quite a different score than in game one, Robus. But there are practical reasons why this could be a factor. Good spinny shot.
He's in the national center, training centers in China. They have got European style players,
but not every point.
Wow, that's it. That's really interesting to hear.
Yeah. If they feel that he needs those spectacular shots we've seen. Outstanding play, Gardos playing.
That's perfect.
Wow, the for the unthinkable. Ma Long is a legend for a reason, for many. Oh, he got the net!
Flick to win the game. This is another big point here.
I can't believe it after all that. 10-4, 5 in a row for Ma Long. It was 3-1. Gardos does not want to go to a fifth. Off the top, even battle just would inspire. That's how you play when you're down. It's easy to win gracefully. It's easy to stay on top. Actually, take that back. It's not. With that received, solid serve from plays his game and stays loose, wins the last game 11-7. Schlager serve. He will fight till the very end of this.
Oh, it's a shame.
It's a shame from the start that he'd even get one game, let alone two. Tries to go around the net with it. Ma Long. That point continued a lot longer than...